In Sudan, Islamic schools known as khalwas teach children to memorize the Quran. BBC News Arabic went undercover to investigate reports of widespread abuse inside these schools. We saw children shackled like animals and brutally beaten, some to within an inch of their lives. We heard stories of sexual abuse. We confronted the sheikhs in charge of these schools. And we met the families who never dared push for justice until now.
Coming soon to video on demand.